Hey, school sound friends. Welcome, or bienvenidos, as we say in Spanish.
Can you repeat that?
Bienvenidos. Bienvenidos. Before we talk about music, let's introduce ourselves. I am Pepe.
And I am Tito.
I am from the island of Cuba.
And I am from Venezuela.
If you haven't noticed, we're puppets, so we can only move our hands like this. Unless a human helps us.
What are you doing? Wait, that's in my hand. Oh, that's weird, Tito! That is so weird!
The name of our class is Alegría Musical, Latin American Stories.
The word alegría means joy in Spanish, and the word musical is the same in both Spanish and English. So the name of this class is Musical Joy.
Can you repeat that with us?
Alegría.
Alegría. Say it one more time.
Alegría. And what does it mean in Spanish?
Joy. It means
joy.
In this class series, we're going to be taking you on a journey to Latin America, where you're going to learn of countries like Cuba, Mexico, Venezuela, the Dominican Republic, and many more. We will talk about their culture, music, and traditions, and in the process, learn some rhythms and a little bit of Spanish. If you already speak Spanish, you get to practice it as well with us.
In today's episode, Pepe will be telling us about his country and the amazing style of music called son.
Before we talk about music, here is a little geography and history about Cuba. This is the Cuban flag, not to be confused with the Puerto Rican flag, which we will discuss in another episode. Easy way to remember is the triangle with the star is red in the Cuban flag and blue in the Puerto Rican flag. Cuba is the largest single island in the Caribbean, surrounded by the Atlantic, the Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico. As you can see in the picture, Cuba is sandwiched like a hot dog in the middle of the ocean between countries like the US, Mexico, Haiti, and the Dominican Republic, and Jamaica. Our capital city is the city of Havana in the west of the island. Our official language is Spanish. Even though sometimes it doesn't sound like it because we speak too fast. Our favorite sport is baseball.
Sexto para Industriales. Dos. Alexis. Una bola a la cuenta. Aquí viene. Le tiro una línea para Brayfete. Qué buena. Se abre. Va al ángulo. Entró el hombre de tercera.
Tito, let's play catch.
Pepe, we got fake arms, so how are we gonna play catch?
Music is inseparable from Cuba's daily life and history. The island has produced dance music that has traveled to every corner of the globe, making Cuba one of the most important sources of music in the Americas. Out of all our music styles, son is a huge musical force in Cuba and the symbol of the island. It is fun, lively, and invites us all to dance. Let's listen to some song music.
Esas no son cubanas, la cubana es la perla de Guinea. lechuga, su sabor divino y con amor de borra todo su pensar. Ella no va cubana.
Some music is centered upon a clave rhythm. So, out of all the instruments, like the guitar, the tres, the bongos, the maracas, the claves are at the heart and soul of the music. And yes, those are claves and not hot dogs like you thought. They are responsible for keeping the heartbeat and rhythm of the music, guiding every instrument and voice in the band. Song has deep roots in African rhythms. You might say, but Africa is very far from Cuba. How come? Well, you're right. There are a lot of miles between Cuba and West Africa. Actually, 4,947 to be exact. That is like you walking to school and back for the rest of your life kind of far. In a very sad chapter of history, the Spanish Empire criminally imported West African slaves to Cuba as late as year 1880. So half the population of the country during the time were slaves. With their incredible spirit and beautiful culture, the slaves brought their identity with their own dances, their own rhythms, food and traditions from across the world to enrich and create a new culture in places like Cuba. So the incredible rhythms and intensity of African music and dance are building blocks for Cuban popular music.
Now, Mr. P is gonna show us the clave rhythm so you can clap to it.
The 3-2 clave. It's 1-2-3, one little rest in between, and 1-2. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, hey, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
Un, dos, tres. Un, dos. Un, dos, tres. Un, dos. Un, dos, tres. Un, dos. One, two, three. One, two. One, two, three. Hey, one, two. One, two, three.
Well, that's all we have for today. Hope you had a lot of fun learning about this beautiful music and tradition from Cuba.
Stay tuned for our next episode. We have something really special.
Stay alegres
and musicales.
Hasta luego. Goodbye!